Watch what the orchestra conductor did at Pentatonix's Hollywood Bowl concert.